the math ahead, the math behind. Memorize now. Thank you.